For the first time I think this woman is one sexy romantic for the future, because it's something that it doesn't have any style. It's completely Roberto Cavalli time, Roberto Cavalli style. A lot of printing, a lot of black, a lot of dark brown, a lot of sunset red. Special channel, I love you.
Roberto is an evergreen, isn't he? He just is a little bit like the Rolling Stones of fashion. He just keeps on doing it year in, year out, and he's a friend, so I've come to support him. This is Roberto Cavalli, and yeah, I love his style. It's just got that touch of glamour that you know, you don't see in many designers these days.
I like him, he's a friend of mine, and you know, if I take my time to go to see someone, I go to see friends.
I love Mr. Cavalli. I've loved Mr. Cavalli for years now, and he's grown to be a great friend.
He's really making the women feel great, very feminine, very sexy, very elegant. And it's you can play with his clothes. I chose this piece today with one sleeve, long sleeve, and like a nice red coat and a yellow bag, and you know, colorful, playful, and happy.
I think he's very dynamic. His clothes has got great character, and it brings out the personality of that person. You can be very sexy or very demure. So I've always had fun with his work.